to Adventures with Red Guy.
I'm Red Guy.
And for today, I'm gonna be reacting to Side to Side by Ariana Grande featuring Nicki Minaj. You guys have been requesting for me to react to this song, and now it's happening. I was actually planning on doing this reaction on, you know, the VMAs. It's been kind of tough keeping up with all these reactions. I actually shoot a lot of reactions, but it just never sees the light because the way I edit things, it takes me a while to edit, so that's why. I apologize if you guys have been waiting for this. But you know what? Here it is, and I can't wait to see it. Without further ado, here's my reaction to Side to Side by Ariana Grande featuring Nicki Minaj. Let's watch this. I don't know why my throat has been dry this entire week for some reason. I don't know why, but let's do this.
Cool. It's kind of like the VMAs, you know? She was doing some cycling while singing during the VMAs, her VMA performance. Well, I like it. It's very like 80s modern, like 80s modern, like seriously. Is she wearing, whoa, buns. What is happening? Lots of booty. Gotta eat the booty like groceries. I don't know why I'm saying that. I apologize. But I thought that was Nicki. I know. Is she getting ready? I saw a nipple. Like, what's happening? Ooh, her bangs. Them bangs, though. Bang, them bangs. It's kind of like, you know, it reminds me. It has nothing to do with this video, but it reminds me of Kanye West's Fade video, you know? Where is this gym, and how can I get a membership? Okay. There's ballet too? Like, what's happening? Like, oh, sauna, the sauna scene. The sauna scene. I've seen a picture, just a picture of this. Oh, no. Is she wearing lingerie at the sauna? Like, what's happening? And apparently, the guys are dolls or mannequins? I don't know what's happening. But I love the design, the set design on this. Like, the colors. Nicki's, oh. Like, she looks like a Barbie doll. Like, what's happening? What is happening, Nicki? What's good? Does she? Let me know in the comments. Oh my gosh! Very sexual. I can't take it. Oh my gosh. Are they allowed to film while these girls are showering? I mean, oh, she got a tricycle.
I like Ariana's new hairstyle. Like, wow. I'm feeling something. Nicki, what you got on that bikini? No.
Okay, now Nicki, put it in your kidney.
That was such a bad rhyme, but I feel like she was wearing lingerie. I don't think that's the right sauna attire. I mean, at least Ariana Grande was wearing, you know, a one piece, and, you know, it looks like she just went swimming. I don't know why, like, you can just swim. Like, honestly, you can actually wear whatever you want, but you're at the gym. I don't know. That was great for a bunch of reasons. I really like the concept, love the colors, the cycling choreography, I really like that. They were showing some booty and other things, but like, I don't know, I enjoyed that choreography. I don't know, like, I like that formation, the square boxes of light. I don't know what Ariana Grande was doing, you know, wearing that boxer's robe. It looks like she was preparing for something, but nothing really happened. I kind of wish that she was kind of practicing, you know, boxing a little bit, just a little bit. That didn't happen. She just like, that's all she did. But you know what? It was great. I liked it. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna give this video a 5 out of 5. Great production. Ariana killed it. Nicki killed it. Good music video. Good, good, good. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like and subscribe button below and let me know in the comment section down below. What was your favorite part in this music video? Also, don't forget to upload videos every week. Follow me on all my social medias. The links are down below. I'm gonna have an Ariana Grande playlist, which is gonna be down below. I reacted to Ariana Grande a couple of times before, so check that out. Check that playlist. Check it out. And check out my main channel, Adventures with Red Guy. That's where all my Ariana Grande reactions are. So it's gonna be on the playlist. So yeah, alright. With that thing that's been said, I hope you guys are having a nice day, nice evening, whichever time zone you live in. And I will see you guys on the next video, alright?